As you can see, I've got Windows XP running on an iPad. Doesn't quite work yet, like, I'll release it once it works, but at the moment it just crashes. But anyway, thanks for watching. I just wanted to show you guys this thing I've been working on.